The Toronto Raptors in a do-or-die elimination game prevailed. It took two overtimes, Kyle Lowry playing 53 minutes, and some strong defense down the stretch to finally close out Game 6 125-122 over the Boston Celtics, forcing a do-or-die Game 7. Lowry once again showed why he is a first-ballot Hall of Famer candidate in Game 6, scoring 33 points on 12 of 20 shooting from the floor and 6 of 10 shooting from beyond the arc. On both ends of the floor, Lowry's grit and hustle demonstrates once again why he is the heart and soul of this Raptors team.
Go and win. Don't matter how you get it done, no matter who has to do it. Coach believes in us and what we do. We believe in him and what he believes in, what he wants us to do. And we got the Game 7.
For the entire series, Raptors head coach Nick Nurse is looking for a wild card to step up and have himself a game. That player in Game 6 was playoff Norman Powell. Coming into Wednesday's game, Powell averaged a mere 8.6 points per game through the first five games of the series. In Game 6, Powell put up 23 points, 15 of which came in the two overtime periods, including an and-one in double OT to put his team up 4 points.
I think I just have a lot of confidence in myself. I know it's not the first time Coach has drawn a play for me to take a last shot this year. And we talk about it and we work on it. I'm really confident in my ability and whatever shot I get, whatever shot I take, I feel like it's going in. I work a lot on my game in that. But it was just really focused on the defensive end tonight, trying to make an impact there and let it spill over into my offense. And was really focused on getting stops and, staying confident in all the things that I work on. It's nothing new. It's just taking those shots the normal way like I always take them.
For the second consecutive season, the Toronto Raptors are heading to a Game 7 in the second round of the NBA playoffs. Only this year, the Game 6 was a lot more dramatic. There were many moments in Game 6 where the Raptors could have folded, they could have quit, but not this battle-tested team that once again shows, time after time, their championship resilience and pedigree. And in a do-or-die Game 7 against the Boston Celtics, a team that's pesky and has the ability to score at will, having an experienced leader like Kyle Lowry leading the way gives the Raptors more than just a chance to close out this series and advance to the conference finals. This is Lucas Weiss reporting remotely on the Toronto Raptors in the 2019-20 NBA playoffs.